Sterling? Oh, no, it's not on the outside of the window, it's on the inside. Hit the window already a couple of times. I don't know if he's heard or what. It's its own fault.
And if you look around here, all windows shut. Door shut. But fireplace is open. Out of the babies. Anyways. So that's how I think that bucker's gotten in here. Look at the beacon hole on that thing, man. That's quite the bird. Pain in the ass bird. Man, you can see what makes them tough. Look at that beak. It's hurt enough or tired enough. He's putting up with me like that. That's the window I'm going to open, though. Or maybe I'll open the next one over. Try to keep this thing going and see what happens. See if we get any good YouTube. I keep messing with the microphone, so sorry about that. That's the window open. I don't know if I'll be shooting this thing all over the place or what. I'm gonna try to do the old trick catch here. Keep his attention forward here. Oh, he sees my other hand. I just don't want to get slammed in the head. How's it going? How are you, huh? Yeah, I'm all right. So I'm not going to hurt you. Just want to help you get outside. Does that upset you? Huh? I'm going to try to put... Oh, there you go. Close. Put this way. All you have to do is go one window over. There we go. We'll make it. Go that way. There we go. Feel the air. Feel the air, dude. No, go that way. There we go. Come on, dude. Feel the air. Come on, you had to have felt that, man. You were right in front of it. I'm gonna have to try to catch this thing, I guess. Come on, man. Come here. Come here, I don't know if you're a biter or what. Oh, nice. Yeah. Well, at the same time, people hate you birds. Don't you? Don't they? I could go give you the fang over there. But I won't. He's nesting up by the fireplace, and somehow he must have went down inside the fireplace, obviously. Came out the chute in the bottom into my place. It's not all covered in dust, so. That's my front door happens to be open, which I know it isn't, so. Anyways, this is the brother there. I can feel his heart and stuff and his breathing. He's pretty mild. These are starlings. These things are as tough as they get. But they're not very vicious. He doesn't have much attitude. Have to look at set of claws on him and stuff. He's got some nice color in there a bit and stuff. Anyways, take off, dude. Here you go.